Hey, what's up, you guys? This video is a little different. Currently, Caitlin and I are in Beijing, taking a chairlift up to the Great Wall of China, just as you do on a
casual
day. This is insane! Look at this. This is wild. And down there, there's a toboggan track because we will be tobogganing down.
Cool run-ins, China edition.
Cool run-ins. We're gonna be tobogganing down from the Great Wall. You can actually see some of the Great Wall coming up at the top here. Casually pretty high.
Oh yeah.
More toboggan. Basically soaring over here. So you might be wondering, weren't you just in Japan? Well, yes. Basically, we had we're doing a world tour. We had a 12-hour layover in Beijing, and instead of sitting at the airport for 12 hours, you can do Beijing layover tours, where if you apply for a 12-hour visa, you can leave the airport, and there's tour companies that will take you to the Great Wall and places like the Forbidden City, and then take you right back to the airport. So,
oh my God, this is a wild.
It was perfect. Problem. Look behind us.
Oh. Well, don't turn around.
Here's some people tobogganing down. That's gonna be us. Just living her life. No big deal. The wind is blowing hard. Just a couple hundred feet off the ground. No big deal. We're just making our way. It gets really steep up here.
I'm not ready with the wind.
Will we flip? Stay tuned. This video may not be posted. So we made it.
Thank God.
Didn't die.
We're ruining their position.
Walking the Great Wall. No big key. No big deal. So, our adventure this way begins. Caitlin's already dying. Hello? Did you die?
No.
Oh. We really don't know how far we're gonna make it because we only have like an hour and like 15 minutes here. Plus we gotta do the toboggan back. But we're gonna try.
I didn't realize there were stairs.
You almost died.
I did almost die. I feel like I'm in the fort at Disney Sea again when I trip.
But watch your step though, because there's some stairs and someone just ate it. I'm not gonna say who. Oh. Yeah, you did fall there.
I did, so I'm trying not to fall here.
If you do, I'll catch it. Okay. On camera. Okay, come through wedding shoot. Casual Great Wall wedding shoot. Aesthetic. Honestly, I wonder if I can like get in on this photo shoot. Like, I know you're getting married and stuff, but like, how many times am I gonna come to the Great Wall? Yes. Can I join in on this? New goal in life is to bring an entire photo production crew up to the Great Wall and take bomb photos. Leave it in the comments. What's to come? Oh, I almost died. Here's a casual cannon. Ain't no one attacking here. Here we go.
Like,
one, two, three. The hardest thing is some of the stairs aren't the same level of height.
Yeah.
So some are steeper and some are shorter. All right, I'm not ready for these steps. I feel like I need to start a trip count, but I've already lost count of that trip count. All these stairs are different sizes and it's tripping me up. No pun intended. Or maybe. Honestly, if you guys are looking for an exercise program, it's a little expensive, but I highly recommend checking out the Great Wall. In one of the towers, there's a board where you can write on. There's one over here too. Of course. Yikes. Great. More things to slip on. Here we go. All right, we made it to some level ground, but there's some major stairs coming up. We're trying to get up here, which means we have to climb all these stairs. Ready?
No.
We're ready.
Sure.
Hey, Caitlin, guess what? More steep stairs. Woo! Party time. Honestly, as crazy as it is walking up this thing, it's even crazier to think of all the people who built it. It actually took over 2,000 years to build. And besides being the Great Wall, it's also known as the largest burial ground because as people were building it and they died, they were buried under the wall. So the whole Great Wall is also a burial ground. Motivation. Give me a moment. Okay, we made it to the top. Now it's time to go back down. Coming back, photo shoot still happening. Let me get in on it. We made it back to our starting point. What a workout. A lot of fun though. It's really, really amazing to see. Now we are gonna toboggan down. I'm excited. So we just finished tobogganing down the Great Wall and that was literally insane. I kind of really want to go back up and do it again because we were like cool running to the max. No, that was awesome. Thank you guys for watching. I know this video is a little bit different as in we're not a theme park or attraction, but I don't know, this was something I had to document for myself, if anything. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching. If you guys want to go anywhere other than a theme park anywhere in the world, let me know what that would be. I still want to visit like the Aurora Borealis, like the Northern Lights. I think that'd be awesome. But let me know down below, and I'll see you guys real soon.